An 18-wheeler crash causes delays on I-220 in Jackson. Take a look at the accident here. It happened near Industrial Drive around 9:30 this morning, shutting down that piece of the interstate. Crews worked to clear that crash for about an hour. There's no word on any injuries.